turn on the machine. If panel shows error 10 and the machine works normally, then it is panel problem. If it shows error 10 and the machine cannot work, then it is speed controller or control box problem. Replace the panel, speed controller and control box one by one to test which part have a problem. If the test show panel, speed controller or control box have a problem, then we need replace related part.